All right, here we have a 2004 Fleetwood Pace Aero 36B, four-course chassis, 8100 Vortec motor. Just gonna do a quick walk around the outside. It's got three slides. Got tons of storage all the way around. Look how big these compartments are. You got the power cords right there. You got all your water and electrical hookups. And a 5500 Onan Marquee Gold generator, 120 volt. Here in the back, you got the ladder for roof access, backup camera, the towing package, some more storage on this side. Take a look in here. You can see some of your water lines. Take a look at the tires real quick. Storage. Take a quick look at the front tire. It's also got leveling jacks, automatic, front and back. I don't know if you can really see them too well. Right there you can. Automatically levels out for you. We're gonna take a look inside. We're gonna take a look up front of this motorhome, driver and passenger seat. Both seats are in really good condition. Take a quick look at them. Sit down here in the driver's seat, take a look. Have all your controls up here. Control your leveling legs. All your gauges. It's got 48,000 miles. Backup camera, stereo, cup holders. You got this little table over here that pulls out for the passenger. They can sit their laptop or book down there when you're going down the road. And overhead, you got your flat screen TV. Take a look here at the living space. You got a good sized couch. Really good condition. This pulls out into a bed. And you have some overhead storage up here. Take a quick look. Take a look over here. See, there's plenty of storage. Take a look at the carpet. Kind of see where the slide goes up to. Take a look at the chair over here. You got control panels up here. Check your water. All the different services. Slide 1 and 2. You got your thermostat. Some more storage up here. Take a look at the flooring again. It's been really taken care of. Another quick view of it. Kitchen and dining space real quick. There's a good look at the dining room table. Storage underneath both sides. This also folds into a bed. Get some nice natural light in here from these windows. Take a look at the flooring real quick. Just a good look at the cabinets. There's plenty of storage in here. Here's a look at the sink. Nice large sink. Very nice stove. It's got these countertops that can be lifted up or put in place to create more counter space. Very nice microwave. Take a quick look over here at the fridge. Good size fridge. It's got an ice maker here. Very large space in here. Take a look at the bathroom and master bedroom. This is the bathroom sink. We got the medicine cabinet right here. Nice stand-up shower. You got the removable head. Soap dispensers. Very large shower. Easy to get in and out of. Back over here, we have the toilet separated from the rest of the bathroom. Plenty of storage in here as well. And you got these doors that slide shut up here. I can see that kind of separates bathroom and bedroom from the rest of the unit. You got them on both sides, so if you want to close off the bathroom altogether, you can. Take a look here at the master bedroom. Nice flat screen TV. Closet here with mirrors. And you got plenty of storage underneath as well. Take a look at the bed. Got a little more storage over here. Try to show you around a little bit. You got plenty of space back here though. You walk around both sides of the bed. That way you're not crawling across to each other. Thank you for watching. My name is Jacob Margetta. I can be reached at 573-987-8888. Thank you.